Hello, people.
Hi.
How are you?
How's it going?
What's the story?
It's crack.
Here we are again reacting, and today we are going to react to the Greek entry.
This year, the artist from Greece is Katerine, Durska. She's gonna sing Better Love. So let's listen to it. I love her voice.
Very distinctive voice. I like the nipples, marked. Yeah. Come on, it's natural. Free the nipples, show more nipples. I don't like the music video, I must say.
This is very baroque.
It's very baroque, and I feel that it's a copy of Rosalía's music videos.
What?
Like weird videos, too much.
Weirdness.
People doing weird things, eating grapes. With a pearl on the eye, what's that?
There are women in the video clip. They are all women.
Slim, skinny women. White women. No diversity here. So give them points for the nipples. That's the... No, I'm joking.
It looks like a picture. It looks like very baroque. Like a painting.
Yeah, no, those creepy faces as well. What's going on? Why don't the music videos have people with these creepy faces?
Ask the...
No expression at all, like... Why people find that
artistic? Everything will have a meaning, I don't know.
So that's it.
I like it a lot. It's a really good song for me. I mean, she's amazing. I mean, the voice is so distinctive, and
yeah,
all the high tones and the middle tones, she hits every tone. So, and I've seen her like live a couple of videos, and she's really, really good.
I haven't seen her live.
Yeah, there are a couple of videos.
Like this?
Well, we'll see if he's
then like is looking good.
Yeah,
then
is looking good, yes.
No, I mean, I think that the strongest point of this entry is her voice.
Yeah.
Definitely, she has a very distinctive, very deep voice. And if she's able to sing this live, because it's a very complicated song.
Yeah.
I like the song. It sounds super modern as well. It, to me, it reminds me of Lady Gaga. Like, this is super fresh, radio friendly. I like it. It's not my favorite one. I mean, I enjoy listening to this, but I prefer other songs. I don't know, I'm lacking something more special in here.
Yeah, I mean, might be.
But that's just my personal taste.
Might be the thing that lacks something, but I think it's powerful enough for me to be a top 10 song.
Really? That much?
Yeah.
Top 10?
For me, yes, it has the power. It depends then...
It has the power.
The live performance and the staging, but it has the elements for being top 10.
I don't know. I think that it's very, as I say, radio friendly, mainstream. So maybe that can that catch the attention of many, many fans, and that could make it, I don't know, top 10. If she sings this well, she will get points from the jury. The only not concern, the only complaint that I have is that is I don't see anything special. But that's from my point of view. That's personal taste. I prefer more than 10 songs rather than this.
Yeah, but I mean, it's a tough choice. Once you listen one to another and the other, and it's complicated to make the top 10 this year. I mean,
is this in your top 10?
I don't know now. I have to receive my top 10. But it's around there.
Yeah.
It's not high. It's not high. It's not going to be top 5 or no, but it could be around top 10.
So, do you think it will qualify?
I think so. I think it will qualify.
It's in the first semi final.
Yeah, I think.
For me, it's Cyprus there as well. You know that they give points to each other.
Yeah, exactly.
So that makes things easier for both
yeah,
countries. No, usually Greece is very well.
Yeah, I mean, it will depend on the staging. If staging is very weird as the video clip, then it's gonna be
a problem.
I don't know, it's gonna be a problem for them, yeah.
Maybe it helps.
Or maybe it helps.
I don't know. Last
it depends
year,
the weirdness of the video.
Last year, I love last year's entry on Eiromu. Oh my god, that was a tune. That was a tune, and the staging was so bad.
Yeah.
Maybe the staging, the problem was the staging. That it was too standard, too simple. Maybe that's why they are
I
going
think
for this.
So. I think the last year's entry, the problem was the people didn't understand like that type of music. And only Mediterraneans, and you could speak with Mediterranean people, like they could like the song, but other people didn't get that vibe. Like, unless you read the lyrics and you know this, he's talking about, he was talking about Greece and blah blah blah. I like the song as well, but this year is more pop, more generic pop.
Standard pop.
Standard, so.
Mainstream pop.
So people will understand it, and she sees good life. It will vote for her, I guess.
Do you think that they will bring something like the music video to the stage?
They bring something. I don't know if
something
that,
weird.
That paraphernalia and like
all the attrezzo there.
Yeah, but they will bring some elements, I guess.
I'm not convinced with the Greek stagings.
Yeah.
Not a single one,
yeah.
I would say. Not a single one. So I don't know. But well, I think that the song is strong enough to make it just by itself to the final, plus the voice, it's enough. But let's see what happens with the staging. I think that will be the weakest point.
Yeah, exactly.
Anyway, what do you think about Better Love, Katerine Duska? Do you like it? Do you think this could win it? Is it in your top 10?
Just let us know in the comments below. If you like the video, hit like, subscribe to the channel.
Follow us on our social media and see you around.
Bye.
Bye.